don't you?
Is it just too tough to change the way things are? Are elected representatives having to play ball with big money sponsors? It's become as routine and acceptable as Arizona's annual softball game between lobbyists and legislators.
If you slid into home plate and you're waiting for the call and you hand the umpire $1,000, that would be considered a bribe.
Your bill's dead.
But if you kind of sneak up to a politician at a fundraiser and give him $1,000, that's called a contribution. There's nothing wrong with lobbyists. The problem is the connection between lobbyists and money. And the only way to break that connection is by going to public financing of all congressional and Senate campaigns.